welcome to the Dr. Yaz Abroad. So right now we are out having a celebratory dinner with a lot of my colleagues. We just finished our first week. Francis, say hi to my camera.
Hello, camera.
We just finished our first week. And now we are having dinner at a wonderful Japanese restaurant. We've got sake, all kinds of stuff. Here's all the wonderful people. This young people that I work with, that young man is one of the managers. This end, we have a whole bunch of people. Say hi to my camera. Say hi. You're going to be on my YouTube channel. Say hi. There we go. Yes. And this gentleman is cooking up the meals in front of us. This is going to be an awesome experience. I'm so excited. My first week in, second week in Beijing. First final week of actually working. I made it.
Yeah, we had some, I got sushi, I didn't get
it. Cheers. I'll check in again later. Bye-bye. It's recording. Just say hello. I am about to try oyster for the first time. And I figured I'd get it on camera. I've had a lot of wonderful and delicious food at this restaurant. Here we go. Fresh raw, get a little bit of soy sauce on here. Usually I like smoked salmon. Right now I'm about to try just this regular salmon. I should add that I have tried sushi at a number of restaurants in the U.S. and I have not liked it. But I'm having a ton of sushi here and it seems to all be delicious. Mind you, I don't know if it's because of all this nice warm sake that I'm drinking, but either way, rather tasty. So here goes the salmon. That was delicious. Sweet and tender. I doubt that I would eat as many pieces that are sitting in front of me. That was good. I'm gonna wash it down with some of this sake. I'm having so much fun. I think my life is wonderful right about now. Bye-bye. Yeah.